pop that guy's head. Where'd the body go? Oh, that's his pistol. He's up here. Alright. Oh yeah, mob union. That'd be fantastic.
Something moved.
I bleed.
Mr. Inugami, sir, I'm sorry to bother you, but have you had any luck finding that source of dark essence?
We are closer. I can feel it in my bones.
Good. I mean, bad for your bones, but good for us. Hey, so, that blade of yours, I've just been wondering, what happens if you miss a day of feeding it?
Every day I do not take a wicked soul from this earth. A year of my life is removed.
Fuck me. How many days have you missed since you started?
I have missed 17 days of feeding since I first picked up the blade. That is why I must find wicked souls today.
You know I'm nuts, but I'm a good guy at heart, right? I'm an old soul, not a wicked one. If you know what I'm saying? Why do I talk so much? Let me know when you find the source of the dark essence, all right?
Kind of a weird mojo to get here. They're like shooting shit, stabbing shit, money. Fuck. Send off the attacking monsters.
The hound feels no pain. Tsunagi will not be denied!
You okay? stab all these people. That light coming from. Up the darkness artifact. Where's that?
A relic of great power. They were using it to print some strange symbols.
All right, I need to see that relic and the symbols. I also need a burger and some fries while you're out. The food here is all Italian. Jackie just found a wax seal on some lowlife named Swifty. It's got a strange symbol I don't recognize on it. Maybe there's a connection between all these things.
Ah, interesting. Very cool.
The wax seal, the relic you found, they share the same insignia. Whatever's behind this is tied to the darkness, which pretty much means I started wetting my pants again. I still have no idea what those symbols on the printed paper are, though. By the way, it was a hell of a burger. I need you guys to find the guy who owned the place who used the relic. Name is Luigi. He's a gunrunner and a counterfeiter. The relic belonged to him, so go grab him and do all that creepy shit that you guys do. Okay. Gotta go, bye. Hey, look at me. I'm a regular mobster now.
Watch your mouth. Show some respect.
Right, right. Jeez. Can a guy have any fun around here anymore?
Sorry about Johnny. Guy's seen better days. Don't know his place. Now listen.
Yeah, I'm gonna purchase some shit. High damage resistance when sprinting. Gotta have that.
Right. Into the projects and find the rock Luigi's hiding under. I'm sending one of our guys, Dalfo, to help you do any heavy lifting you need done.
We shall find this Luigi.
I know I could count on you.
Your blood for mine!
Yeah! Triple headshot.
Don't make sense.